everybody, what the fuck is going on? Welcome back to Cooking with Bird Martinez, the one, the only bird motherfucking Martinez, bitch. Say it louder for the bitches in the back. Okay. Okay, my little girls, okay? Anyways, bitch, leave me loca. Sofia, la motherfucking tortilla, is in the motherfucking house. Say hi, Sofia.
Hello.
Because today, we're gonna make some shrimpies. It's been a long time, it's been a while, okay, we haven't ate shrimpies. So Sofia was like, yes, let's get in there. Sofia, guys. We're gonna make some shrimpies.
And corn.
This video se llama shrimp pollo. This video is for Janet from my Instagram. She left a comment, hey bird, because I think on her Snapchat, somebody's Snapchat, I saw a shrimp con corn y sausage, and it looks so fucking delicioso, and I was like, gotta get it into the remix, ho. Also, send me a little shout out. That chinga, that was somebody's birthday. Mandy, is there a sobre over there?
Mommy, I think it's there.
No, it's a sobre, hold up. Happy birthday to Max Sol motherfucking Tinez. His birthday was June 5th. I think his mama bought him like $115 steak or some shit. Imagine $115 on a motherfucking steak. Damn, bitch. But I hope you enjoyed that motherfucker. And let's go, Sofia. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Happy birthday, dear Max Sol motherfucking Tinez. Happy birthday to you. Cha cha cha. Okay. There you go, yo. So baby, you wanna hold the shrimp?
No, the lemon.
The lemon? Okay, we're gonna use shrimp. These are deveined.
What the, deveining?
Que le quitaron la caca already. Like, they took off the poop and they took up the, or the veined or whatever. How many is in here? 2 pounds. 2 pounds. We're gonna make 4 pounds. Para hoy y para mañana. We're gonna use corn, 2, 4, 5 of them, because we really like them. You could use the frozen ones or whatever, pero we do not like the frozen ones. Y Sofía ni se peinó ahora. Esa niña no le da vergüenza. Le digo siempre, Sofía, wanna make a video with me? Peínate, güey. Pero no, le vale madre.
Mami, can you make a low test?
Yeah, I told him to save an elote for you.
Yarr. So happy.
And then we're gonna use sausage. I got sausage. This one right here. And bitch, I was gonna get, ¿cómo se llamaba mi favorite butter?
I know.
Oh, I had like the native of Lando Lakes. And it, that shit was almost $6. So I was like, fuck that. I'm gonna get me some butter, like regular butter from Springfield. This is the same stuff, right? I got myself a purple onion. It says red onion, but it's purple. I got myself some steamed clams. And I'll show you guys all the seasoning I'm gonna use.
That's a lot.
Sofia chose the seasoning. And I'm gonna use garlic. So let's do this. Mandy, you wanna help me?
See?
Cut up the garlic?
Okay. I miss one thing.
What?
Potatoes.
Las papas. Pollito con papas, papas. Pollito con papas, papas. Ooh. She wanted to show you guys her little thingy that she made.
See,
it says buttons. Black Lives Matter. ¿Y qué mal pusiste todos los nombres de edad?
Sí.
The people that have died.
No, there's a bunch.
There were so many. And then she was like, man, I can't draw hands. And that's my writing, because you don't have the best writing. I mean, I'm not trying to say anything, but I do. Let's do this behind this bitch. It was like right there. It was right behind us. Mamada. La tortilla is pelando los elotes so we could get them nice and ready. Do you like the pelos de elote?
Sí.
No. Garlic ready?
Sí.
Look at that stomach though. Mandy has the flattest fucking stomach. A ver. Ay, mami, pues si lo, you know, if you have it, flaunt it. Fuck that shit, you only live once.
Back in the day when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore. Back in the day, ahorita ya pues me sale la lonja, you know? Pero antes, when I was young, I used to wear these low-cut jeans, like, hasta acá, right? And I walk around thinking I'm hot shit. And this little boy, the brother of my boyfriend back in the day, he would be, every time he saw me, he'd be like, I'm coming out.
I want the world to know. I want something, something. Because there was this commercial that the girl, she was walking around y salía el pinche peli button. I'm coming out. I want to. Come on, sing. I'm coming out. I want the world to know. I want to let it show. So, yeah. If you, you know, you're never going to be this age again. So, might as well fuck it up. Y luego, because tomorrow you're going to be a day older. I don't know. Something to think about. Something to think about, bitch. Porque era, como today, when I went to the USPS. What the fuck is it called? El correo, the post office. They're like, oh, it's Friday. And I was like, it's Friday? I'm shook. Like, what the fuck? It didn't even feel the days passed by so fast. So anyways, yes, bitch. Look at that fucking forehead, though. So, yeah.
Wow.
I love you.
¿Qué
tienes? ¿Qué tienes?
It smells so good.
It smells so good. You want to eat it? Pues trágatelo. No se pasa nada. I used to eat them all the time. Here. Cheers. Nothing happened. I knew something was wrong with you. I could tell. Bitch, I'm gonna get the garlic ready. You could buy the one that comes like in a little whatever. Pero a mí siempre me gusta cortarlo myself.
It's fresher.
It's fresher, plus it gets my nails stronger. When I was little, siempre mi mamá me decía, the garlic for the uñas, the garlic for the uñas. So like I stuck in my head. Just squeeze it. Get the pussy juice out. And then I go like this. And like that. And like this and then like that. And like this and up. Ah, pinche sleeves look culeras. So yeah, my shirt is all wrinkled because this shirt, que mamona, this shirt is Mandy's shirt. She got it for last year. What was it when you were gonna go into 8th grade?
No, 6th grade.
6th grade?
Yes,
mommy. Damn, bitch, that much time has passed by. Okay, she got it for 6th grade, so we went to Ross. And I'm like, get pretty shirts porque you're gonna be a 6th grader, que la chingada. Y nos fuimos a una pinche Ross hasta la chingada. ¿Dónde fue?
At 9.
And all late, and we went to a Ross. Because I was all excited because I was going to have a 6th grader. Okay. So I told her, get that shirt, it's cool. Y dice, no sé qué chingada, love. Y tiene la rose. I was back when the roses were in. Y la mendiga, she said, okay, mami. Pero guess what? She never fucking wore it. She never wore it. Hi, puppy.
¿Qué vamos a comer?
¿Tienes hambre?
Is that bad?
No, that's good. Just get a little thinner. Okay. So you don't get like a big piece of onion in your mouth. Cuando te lo vayas a comer. You know what I'm saying?
Sí.
So yo nunca se la puso. Y también the Thrasher shirt, when the Thrasher was in.
I wore it later.
Pero por siempre nos haces y te da vergüenza.
Bye.
Es bien vergüenzosa. ¿Qué pasó?
But I was
with Benji's Thrasher
shirt.
¡Me ibas a cortar!
I'm so sorry. I can go control this, Naomi. Can I get another one?
Si me cortas, I'm gonna sue your ass.
I don't have money on me.
I'm gonna sue your ass for your future money.
I only have 200.
You only have 200? That's way more than I have. I only have a savings account and a checking account. No tengo mucho. I don't even use checks, but this is the one that you use with your debit card. Some people.
Andy says that we can't listen to Alicia or sing Alicia Keys in this house. ¿Por qué no?
She's a housewrecker.
Pero también él es el puto. What was his name? Swiss Beats?
I don't know his
name. I don't know, pero es un narizón. He has a big nose. And I guess Alicia Keys could do so much better than that pinche narizón. You know what I'm saying? Y está casado. He has a full family. But I guess rich people that are like famous, super fucking famous, they always fuck with the same chorizos. Entre ellos siempre se andan cogiendo. They always fucking each other. I'm like, there's so many chorizos, so many vaginas. Why are they fucking with each other? Like, and Justin Bieber, he fucks with the same white girls. La Selena, The Weeknd. Like, they're, why don't they find new people? Why do they have to fuck the same fucking panochas? Parece que no hubiera otra cosa. And yes, that Kylie, she like trips me out. How does she have curves? She looks like a whole different person. But I guess, I mean, I'm not hating. Do your thing, chicken wing. Pero, I would feel weird if my whole face looks so different. How would you feel, Mandy?
Weird? I would find myself.
But if you see like a bunch of likes, a bunch of people loving you, would you? You know, when she didn't have those lips and those thighs and those tits, nobody liked. Like everybody called her like the ugly sister. Would you do that so people could like you?
No.
Pero que they like all your family, they don't like your ass.
I wouldn't really care.
You don't wouldn't care? Eso dices, pero tuvieras la fe y tuvieras unas chichotas. Hi, what's up? My name is Mandy. I'm gonna put the butter. I'm gonna use two of these bitches. So you know the little kids that they're always passing by in front of the house with the little motorcycles? They have like these little ass motorcycles. I guess the other day they had an accident. Okay. So now these motherfuckers got a real motorcycle, like they got mountain bikes. Y andan para allá y para acá. And the funny thing is that they're twins. Y se miran bien culeros para allá y para acá. I've seen those little motherfuckers since they were like babies. Now they're like todos grandes. Y a mí se me hacen como medios feitos, ¿verdad? But don't tell their mom. But they got bitches. How many?
I don't know, man.
They always have girls in front of their house. But I ain't. Oh my god, I like your motorcycle. Me estás tirando tú el pinche paprika, cabrón, ¿no crees que no te miro?
It's an accident on me.
So Mandy's getting the condiments ready. Is that what it's called, Tinchy?
Spices.
Like I always get it confused. I'm always looking for the damn ketchup, and I go to the condiments. No, al revés. I'm looking for, like, let's say paprika, and I go to the condiments, and it's supposed to go to the spices. ¿Qué pasó, mami?
I need a bit of the cutting board.
What you need is a plate to put the sausages in.
Oh, yes, I do.
And Sophia's cutting up the sausages. Then, mami. And baby Mario's playing with the damn clams. He's a freaking out.
They're like, mommy, scary.
Some people want it all. I don't want it all. If it ain't you, baby. If I ain't got you. Yes, this is mero mero.
This is for guys at the
border. Chicken bouillon. Chicken bouillon. Chicken bouillon is para todo.
Okay.
Chicken bouillon for the nalgas. Chicken bouillon for your nalgas. Chicken bouillon for my nalgas. Chicken bouillon for every nalgas.
Are the spices? That means we need light in this world. I'm using chicken bouillon. I'm using shrimp bouillon. I'm using garlic powder. Well, Mandy's using. We're all using. Your mama's using cayenne pepper. It's the chili powder. This is gonna be a bitch for the description. Organic ground pepper, white pepper, paprika, y organic onion powder. Chinga su madre.
What about this?
Oh, ¿qué este cocho quién es?
Emeralds.
Emeralds. I used to wash him. He's like Italian. The butter's kind of melted. It doesn't have to be all the way melted. Chinga su madre. Y le vamos a echar el, ¿cómo se llama? El garlic. And then we're gonna remix it to the remix, mix to the remix, mix, mix. Oh, the sausage. Look at that sausage. El sausage. The condiments, no, spices that I use for that ass. So you guys could screenshot it. This is Mandy's
idea.
Porque a mí, yo estoy bien güey. I don't really pay attention to detail for that.
Ahí está Alicia Keys. Ahí está Candy, canta Alicia Keys.
Some people want it all. Some shit. And the seasoning. Low seasoning. That's a gang of fucking seasoning. Damn. That's a lot of shit. I'm gonna remix that bitch. Look, Manny, that's a gang of seasoning.
That's a bunch.
That's seasoning for days and years and shit. Mmm. It's good though. But I guess this is what this shit is about. Porque que tengo un chingo de sabor. You dancing? You know what? This reminds me of mole. Because mole, you have to use like a bunch of everything. So yeah, damn, bitch, this is beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Simmer for like a minute. Oh my god, bitch, I'm so excited. I got you, bitch, I'm gonna take it. Oh my god. Le vamos a poner un vasito de agüita para que agarre, you know what I'm saying? Mira que enchulada. Sofía, I love you.
Bitch, so outside, I got the corn and I got the papas boiling, you know what I'm saying? Porque, yeah, I don't know, I got access to the outside, so she gotta do what you gotta do, Scooby-Doo. Ay, que chulada. Papi, I love you.
I love you. Ooh, we got Mandy Martinez. Yes, queen. Mira ese pelo. Mira esa cara.
I'm boiling the shrimpies. Don't worry, they're gonna be bomb. I'm just getting them nice and ready and pink. This right here is pretty much done. I'm just gonna cook the sausages a little bit para que no estén así todos nomás boiled. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? My jelly motherfucking baby.
¿Me lo digo, Mandy? Al de este le echan limón.
Oh.
And it makes sense porque da más sabor el limón y le deja la tecata ahí. Oh. El este zest, mucha gente se los quita and then they put it in there. So, I'm not gonna do the zest. I think I had a zest in me. I do, huh?
Wait, can you do it with the potato peeler?
¿Quién sabe? Oh, también con la pink thing. You know what? I'm just gonna drop him like that. Drop him like it's hot. What do we think of like? I think we've been together so long, Mandy. But I love it. I love being with you. I know you're gonna make damn nurse. I love being with you too, Sophia. I do not love Mandy more. Because it's my spidey senses were telling me that I need one more, bitch. One more limon. Como que gave it a lot of flavor. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Bitch, I'm gonna cook up the sausages because you know you can't just eat them like that. You need them a little crispy on that ass, right there. You know what I'm saying? Chingue su madre.
Mama, in the morning, and I saw these shorts, and I was like, bitch, should I get me some shorts? You know those boy shorts that people wear? But I always think in my head, I'm gonna look too fucking skinny, toda, because my legs are super skinny. I was like, chingue su madre, I'm gonna buy them, right? Yes, I buy my clothes at Walmart. And here we go, yo. Look. Ooh. I mean, I don't look that bad. Sophia said, they're horrible. I hate them. They're ugly. Ew, disgusting. Because she likes short shorts like me. So I was like, I don't know. I just want to do something different. Not because, you know, people always make fun of me. Or people always talk shit that I'm wearing hood rat shorts. I don't fucking care about that. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing it because I like doing different things, sometimes. So the sausage is ready. Shrimp is almost ready. No, they're ready. I'm just waiting on the corn. Bitch. So first the sausages are kind of in the middle. Then I put the shrimp over there on top and the corn. I'm waiting for the potatoes. But I'm going to put a little bit of butter, just one stick on top. And I'm going to season it con este. ¿Cómo se llama?
Con the garlic thingy. Garlic powder?
The more garlic, the better, bitch. Like this much. And then once the potatoes are ready, we're gonna add everything. Bitch. I'm so annoyed because I thought I was fucking recording when I was putting the juice in here. So all I did is, you know, with the juice, the little remix with the butter and all the spices, I put the clams in there because they were already cooked. So I just dropped everything in here. And oh my gosh. Oh my god, look at that shit. For all my seafood fucking fanatics like me, Dios mío. And I bought some parsley, but I lost it. I don't know, it didn't make it to the house. Bitch. Mira que chulada, mamá. Oh my god, look at that shit. I did it, mom.
Okay, bitch, so this is what it looks like. Yes, ya chingamos, güey, ya chingamos. A mí se me ha antojado desde... I always see them bitches, them YouTube bitches doing this. Are that Sophia?
Mm-hmm.
We'll do a mukbang un día. One of these days.
Yeah.
Pero es que...
It's late.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna feed Mario this.
Mm-hmm.
He loves shrimp. Like this.
He does, huh?
Mm, yes, you didn't know?
I didn't know he likes shrimp.
This is fucking bomb. With a little juice. Oh my god. And I sound like a fucking cow.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
The juice is very good. What is my favorite part?
Mm.
This.
Me too. It's so fucking good, bro. Me and Sophia are like big seafood people. Mm-hmm.
But we might start liking it.
With some chelas? Mm. What do you like? You like the virgin margarita, no? Mmm. Bitch. Mmm. Mm-mm. Neta? Que this is ridiculously good. Like, ridiculoso. Fabuloso. No pica, nomás tiene flavor.
Yeah.
That lemon flavor, oh my god. Anyway, let me shut the fuck up. I hope you guys like the video. You know what I'm saying? At the end, I just got stuck. I love shrimp. Shrimps love me. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to all my bird gang, motherfuckers. Peace and motherfucking
love.
Why, Sophia, this is so good.
It is very nice. Remember, I almost broke this?
Mm-hmm. Yesterday, she almost broke it. So what do you think, Mandy?
Delicious. My God. This, oh my.
I know, right? That's just fucking bomb skis, motherfuckers. Damn, bitch. That juicy, you know what I'm saying? ¿Qué pasó, pinche Sofía, la tortilla?